Hi guys, welcome to Lizzie Makeup, Lizzie Espinel. Today we're going to review the Urban Decay and Kristen Leanne, the Beauty Beam, which is a highlighting kit. It's so cute. I love the this is just like the packaging on the outside, the inside's beautiful too. I love the packaging, it's so damn cute. And this is the lipstick also, so cute. It's like holographic pink. And that lipstick is in matte, Comfort Matte Bum Bum. And it's a beautiful color for fall and winter. Now guys, we're gonna get into the product. We're gonna open each product. So now we're gonna open the highlighting one first and we're gonna try it out and see how it looks. Okay guys, I'm really bad at opening things, just so you know. But I got this popped open. I got it popping open. This is really cute. And this is beautiful. Look how beautiful it is. I love it so much. I really wasn't gonna get it because I don't need any highlighters, but like, I was like, this is too pretty. And it says inside, it says stay gold on the mirror. It says stay gold. But I can't show you guys, I don't want you guys to go blind. But in the mirror on the bottom, it says stay gold. This is what it looks like. So pretty. Okay, guys, now I'm gonna try a little swatch on my hand. I'm gonna take a swatch from this side all the way to this side. Wow, that is nice. That is really nice. And now, so you guys can see all of them, I'm gonna swatch one by one. So, first, I'm gonna swatch the like pearl gold one. It's gonna be right over here. So, that's what it looks like. Now I'm gonna swatch the pearl in the middle. That one's really bright on me. And then I'm gonna swatch the gold sand. Looks like pinkish on me. Let me try this one more time. There you go, that's all three. This one is this one, this one is this one, and this one is this one. Very nice. And this is all three together. Very nice. This is sold out in all Ulta's. I got it from Sephora, just so you guys know. And I'm gonna try it on now, guys. So I'm gonna get my little highlighting brush and I'm gonna try it on. So I'm gonna try on all of them, that one's. Wow, this is a highlight. Too much, it's nice. Blend it in. No highlight. Well, I had highlight this morning, but not that highlight. That highlight. No. No. And yes. This is really beautiful. Try some on this side so I don't look crazy. Right in the middle of my nose. Hello. Hello. This is really beautiful highlight. No wonder it's sold out in Ulta. I was like, why is this sold out? It looks so nice, that's why. Now guys, last but not least, we're gonna try the lipstick. I know, open it up. I always open the bottom because it's easier, because the top always glued and sticked and all that. So I always open the bottom because it's the easy way in there. And the packaging is so pretty, look how nice. Like little birds and stuff. So pretty. This is what the lipstick looks like. That's pretty too. I really like it. And of course, it has the Urban Decay. Okay. And now, guys, this is the color. Okay, now I'm gonna try it on so you guys see what it looks like. This is what the lipstick looks like on me, guys. It looks really nice for the
winter. I really, really, really like it. It's like a comfortable mat. It's really, really nice. I really like it.
Well, guys, this little collection, I didn't get the whole collection, but most of the things I got, like the two things I got, I really liked, and I understand why people love it. Oh my god, the lipstick has Kristen Leanne on it in pink. I didn't even notice that. So pretty in pink. Wow, love it. Well, guys, just to let you know, I really love this. This is really nice. These two things are really worth it. I don't know what else is in the collection. I know there's a few other things like eyeshadow. The eyeshadow looked really nice too, and it was kind of sold out also. So these two and the eyeshadow are really nice. This is the only ones I've reviewed, so this is what I can actually speak for. This, I give them two thumbs up. I really, really like this. This is very nice. Two thumbs up to Kristen. Kristen is one of my favorite YouTubers. She's awesome. I really like her. And if you guys want me to review anything else, let me know. By the way, the prices are, I'm gonna see in the bag, hold on. Well, I think it was like the regular price is like 17 and 34. So 17 and 34. I'll put it down below anyway, just, you know, so let you guys exactly know. If you guys have any questions, let me know down below. Please subscribe to my channel. Also, give me a thumbs up and like my video and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I love you all and take care. Bye. See you next time.